G'day, Fraser here, and welcome to Rail the Trails, where you can catch me railing the trails on my Trek Rail 9. Isn't it a beaut?
Oh shit!
Choose your lane, whoop! But not yet. Oh, I'm at the Dungog mountain bike trails for the first time with Adam, who thinks he's shit hot. He is hotter than me, but we'll see how he goes on these trails. Ah, look at that. I'm not going to try that. I'm relying on you knowing where to go, Adam.
Yeah. Especially it's up to the top there.
Yeah.
The ridge line. So anyway, you can get up to the ridge line and fly rope.
All right. Is this the normal way up, or are you taking a shortcut?
No, it's all zigzags.
Yeah.
Zigzags by crossing.
Yeah.
Work that way up in a snake.
All right.
Or you can just cut middle man and
yep.
Go for glory.
No, that's all right for me.
Yeah, maybe the second time around we'll be going.
The zigzags. I will note that this was the one and only time that Adam rode up the hill. The rest of the times he walked. No guts, no glory trial. Bloody hell, you're doing well. I thought you were going to stop then. Is that the trail down?
No.
Oh.
One thing I found, that people who don't ride e-bikes don't talk too much when you're going uphill. If best, you only get one or two word answers.
Nice little warm up there for you.
Oh, yeah.
How many times did you ride down last time you were here?
Four.
Yeah, well, Babs wouldn't have been able to do that.
No.
So is this like this for a while?
Yeah.
Now it is. Yeah, is that on?
Yep.
Alrighty, here we go. Following the old man down. Blue. Oh, he's out of the gate hot. We'll fix that. We are getting a little bit squirrely there. No pressure, just... let's settle down. Every time. Whee! The balls. It's going fast, I'll give him that. Thank you. No, no, no. Hey, I was uncomfortably too close to you that entire way down.
This time we strapped the GoPro to Adam again, and without me in front, see how fast he could go. Once again, I lost sight of him right at the start. Both this one and the one where I was riding in front is the GreenFlow trail at Dungog. As you can see, Adam's run was a lot faster than mine, and I could never keep up with him during the day.
Oh my god!
And somewhere at the back there is me coming, a long way off. I managed to squeeze in about 4 extra runs during the day being on the e-bike. This is where you probably annoy acoustic riders, where you just ride up the top and go straight down. This was the GreenFlow trail, which we started off on just to warm up. It wasn't a bad sort of a trail either.
Thank you.
Overall, we had a pretty good day at Dungog. Thoroughly enjoyed it. I recommend it to anyone. Definitely going back with a team of guys. Did I rail the trails? What do you think? I think not.